Greetings and welcome to Let's Play Sweet Home. What? You don't know this game? It may be because it was only released in Japan. And this is my secret Let's Play I wanted to do. As you can see, it was made by Capcom. Okay, we have a strange mansion. So we have a game with a mansion by Capcom. It kinda looks like a horror game. May it be perhaps a predecessor of, I don't know. Let's start. Yes, we will change the names. I have a very, very, very bad name memory. And yes. Okay. I will name them after the special abilities they have. He has the lighter, so he's called Light. His name okay? Yes. Akiko will be named Medkit. His name okay? Yes. Taro is the Cam. Era? Was ist Pfit? Kamera. Yes. Azuka is Vacuum. I don't want to call her Suck, but... Vacuum. Yes. And Amy is called Keys. Okay, those names are kind of stupid, but I don't care. Is his name okay? Yes. Light, Medkit, Camera, Vacuum and Keys are correct? Yes. Ooh, spooky. An investigation team searches for Mamiya Ichiro's fresco, but it lies within the haunted Mamiya Manor. Dun dun dun. Ooh, a door opening animation. Let's go! Prep the camera! Good, we are all here. Somewhere in this mansion is Mamiya's fresco, I'm sure. The fresco used a special tech... The exit! Fools! Those who defile my home shall feel my wrath! What's going on? Ooh, we have to escape! There has to be another exit. We better search the mansion. Well, also remember we each have our own tools. Yes, okay. This is Sweet Home made by Capcom. Like I said, I'm not 100% sure if this is really a predecessor of Resident Evil or Biohazard as it's called in Japan. But there are a lot of similarities. You have a big mansion, which is haunted. Okay, it wasn't haunted with Resident Evil, I know, but it's kind of one of the first survival horror games, if you can call it like that. Party with Vacuum. No. Team. Should we team up? Alright. Yes, you can make teams of maximum 3 people. So I usually take the guy with the lighter and the two women with the vacuum and the medkit with me. I will do a lot of off-screen training, like in my wizardry let's play, because, well, it's kind of necessary to train in this game. That's the life of the people. I'm 100% sure where you can restore life. If there are some fountains or something, I have to check a guide for that. And yes, the Light and Camera are the better fighters. Maybe because they are guys. I don't know. La la la. Yes, attack 1 and 1. You have 2 attacks. Wait a second, why does he have only 1? 1, 1. I guess because they don't have weapon yet. Okay, you have 2 attacks. One guide I read, it's the left hand and the right hand, so they are not behanded, and monsters can appear from the right side of the screen or the left side of the screen, and depending on, it doesn't really matter, because we're not going to take this into account. I just bash the monsters until they die. Okay, prey. I think this may be one of the reasons why it wasn't translated to America, because you have to use a lot of praying in this game, and the American don't like this religious stuff in the games. I know this from Yu-Gi-Oh! Yes, I collected Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards, shoot me. There were a lot of all religious symbols scratched, because we got the American cards. All the religious symbols scratched and replaced by some blah 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 hiatus thingies there. Nobody knows. Well, or it may be because this is a pretty gruesome game. It's not really scary like "Boo! I'm here!" It's more like the story is very engaging. It's getting very, very evil later on. Party, let's take camera. Camera and keys make a team. Yeah, safety numbers. Okay, let's use vacuum. And let's use our vacuum to remove those glass shards. I don't know what's happening, but let's stick together. Yes. This place is huge. That left room. Ah, items. Very nice. Let's check this. Look. A letter. Welcome to my home. Photograph my fresco, for therein lies a clue to the way out. It's from Ichiro, and that must be the fresco. Ooh, there's a knife. Look. Foot knife. Oh, nice. How do I take, how do I take items? Look. Foot knife. Take the foot knife. I can't split. Yeah, I should have made myself more familiar with the controls. No, you don't use this. Do I use this? There. Start? No. Select? No. Look. Foot knife. Yes. Take the foot knife. Item. Ah. Move. Took foot knife. Ah, okay. Well, it's not that intuitive. These items are replacement items if one of your characters should die, which I hope will not happen. Then you use these replacement items instead of the, for example, the candle is the lighter, the bottle I think are the pills of the medkit. Look. Tonic, yes. Okay, we need to make a photo of the fresco. Let's take care.